Here's what I see. I see a festival that never ends. Where you can be whatever you want to be. It's not your dream holiday anymore. It's your dream life. That's the horizon I see. Let me show you. Welcome to autumn, a new beginning for the festival that never ends. Don't go anywhere. Horizon is here to stay.
Guys, this will be easy. Just don't miss the checkpoints and let's go.
Did we just lose yellow? Coming up on the quarry.
thread the needle with me.
Looks like I'm the only one left.
This is it, Horizon. We are kicking off the summer season with the greatest race of all time. Point yourself in the direction of Horizon and put your foot down. To the festival wins. So let's go! Don't sweat it, the Jets aren't in the race. They're just happy to be here. Oh yeah! Drivers coming from everywhere. Now it's a party. Trucks out there too. The most incredible hypercars are all here. I can see a Centenario, Ferrari FXXK, and a beautiful Bugatti Chiron. And is that a Vulcan? Oh, Horizon, you do not want to miss out on watching this. Look at that Senna go. I mean, the car, sure, but someone's got to be handling that thing.
Show.
I try my best. Is everyone here?
Yep, all here, boss. Ready and raring.
Great. Okay. Do we have Rookie here? Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Kira. Director of the festival. Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts.
This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster.
Rebecca's one of our former champions.
Thank you. You have arrived at your destination.
Your first race at the festival, that was some nice driving out there. Keep performing like that and you'll be invited to the next round of the series.
Hello, I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation assistant. I'll help you explore the festival and find activities throughout the UK. Okay, rookie. I have plotted your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Hey, rookie. Your radio should have presets for our resident Horizon stations. Horizon Pulse, Horizon Base Arena, Horizon Block Party, and Horizon XS. see what takes your fancy. I've put you through to the next round of the Horizon Road Racing Series. How could I not with you driving like that? but it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Here they are, future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You're having a laugh. They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
Right. Off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light. That was quick. Right, let's get everything set up.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane. So what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. The baddies overshot you and our hero is safe. For now. Good! This jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post, crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give you a number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series. Turn right. Turn right.
Over there will get you set up with some new tires. Come and see me after the race if you need anything else. Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you? Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt.
Yes! The Cossie! One of the best out there. Built and tested on the local roads of Essex, wouldn't you believe? Yes. First race in the bag. How do you feel? Dirty. Brilliant. I think you could go far in my dirt racing series. Perform like that again and you might just make it into round two.
Hey, rookie. Fancy winning a prize? Here, have a wheel spin.
Hey, I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry, my name's Jay. I might have something that'll interest you. There's a street race meetup, and I think you should check it out. See you there?
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
You ready? Ready? Let's do this! Oh, it's you. You made it.
I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you. Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right?
I gotta go. Work to do. See you around though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets. I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
We'll be right back.
So, street racers have all these unspoken rules about respect and honor and who can and can't join, but all you need to know is, drive like that and you're welcome.
Hey, just to let you know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.
Anytime.
Meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
Hey, rookie. There's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous. Right. Good news is you've made the cut for the Horizon autumn season. Bad news, obviously, is that it doesn't start until autumn. You don't mind sticking around, do you?
Hey, I owe you big time for helping me out earlier. Meet me here. I want to repay your favor.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Meters, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
You're not going to believe this. The film producers bought this house to use as a set, but when filming wrapped, they just left it. I had a word, and you know what? They said you could have the house for free as a thank you for your work on the movie. Excellent. Well, since this one's on the movie company, here's the keys. This is where your threads are stored. Your wardrobe is like a map of your career. So the more you get yourself out there, the more clothes you'll get in return. A big name needs a big style.
Well, look who made it to the autumn season. You are this close to qualifying for the next round of the Dirt Racing Series. You should come back to Tarnhouse. It's completely different in autumn.